Hello everyone, welcome back to another brand new Royal High video. Today we have some amazing spoilers basically from the Royal High official YouTube channel. Now this is, let's just get right into it, girlie. So it is titled with Work in Progress royalhigh.mp4, and this is a work in progress trailer for the new school. It shows off like so many new areas that we are going to be getting, the next phase, what the next phases are going to look like, some new locations around the school. So let's take a look. Okay, so you can already tell we don't currently have this location unlocked in Royale. It hasn't been released yet, but we have these amazing super tall windows, the double story kind of location area. Here we have like a floor here and then another floor right above. It looks like it says something here, although I personally can't make that out. Do we have the best quality? We do. So I don't know if anyone could make that out, but I'm not too sure. Maybe that's like a cafeteria. Next, I am so excited for this is so cute. Like, look at this. We have a little wheel and also the ladder. We have a little like flag. It looks like this is a key. So I'm not sure if this is at the dorms, because technically we already did get the dorms released, but something like around the dorms, or just like part of the main campus itself. It's probably part of the main campus, maybe one of the admissions areas. But as you see, we will be able to do the wheel and like spin the wheel. We don't have to go to Earth anymore. It is going to be in Royal High Campus 3, and there are so many more. It looks like they combined both the phase one, phase two wheels, if that makes sense, because there's a lot more options here. We see like regular options. I don't know. Is this like a mermaid tail? I don't know if this is gonna be like the same wheel or if they're going to be adding new items and if we'll be able to win mermaid tails. Girl, if we were. Next, we have this little picture of books here, which kind of reminds me of the library. So I think there might be a library. Next, it also says something here, although I can't make that out either. This says student bum. Oh, how nice. Something like that. And then we also have working libraries. I don't know, girl, but I feel like the library is going to have these kind of like books. So that's pretty exciting. This is a whole new area. Also, this, like, hands down gorgeous. Okay, wait, what did that say? This is gonna open up from the, I don't know if this is the, what do you call it, that little like changing room area. Maybe this is, because I remember down, if you enter the changing room area, the like, it's not the changing room area, what is the bathing quarters? I forget what it's called, girlie. It is, isn't it the bathing quarter? Yes, bathing quarter. It is. So this is definitely gonna open up from there. And as you see, this is one of the doors, because we do have the snack thing at the end here. So I'm trying to like visualize where this is, but this is the bathing quarters. So it's gonna open up out into the actual school. And this is super exciting. It looks like so much more work has been done on it. I'm especially excited to be able to spin the wheel from the Royal High campus itself, so I don't have to keep teleporting to Earth to do it. But let me know what you guys think. These are just some quick spoilers and updates on what Royal High is releasing next and working on. Hopefully this is the next phase, but again, now let me know what you guys think. As always, I hope you have a great day and stay tuned. Bye bye.